Put it in the water, drop it in the water, and let's go.
So, anyways, we'll get ready to drop it in the water, hook up the battery. No chopping. I probably got the boat in the water, as you see, and the water is running good. It runs really good, and yeah, that's about it, you know. Guys, these energy people here saw me on the shore, came to help me out, so headed back in to the trailer, launch ramp, put the boat on the trailer.
First time out, that's how it is. Started great, and it ended kind of rough, you know, it's all good.